onto something. I think he's caught onto the fact that Slash loves to hold up and wake up. And these lows are working amazingly. He is dead. He would have been dead with 100 health, by the way. He could have done Yamada and that would have killed him.